Hi guys, so today is Friday the 27th of November, and we actually had quite a long day yesterday. So today we are just going for a light walk and shopping, of course. So yep, I'll come back to you guys with the things I got.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found lost hope that I won't fly. And I sing along, then I sing aloud.
So we just completed our breakfast. No, it's not really breakfast, it's more like a brunch. So what time is it?
It is 2:30.
So basically it's 2:30 now, and we are heading over to Victoria Street to actually shop. So
it's like, yeah, the Queen's place.
Yeah, so let me show you guys around. Hey guys, so now we're at Etihad Stadium right here, and yeah, my brother says you can take pictures of it and tag Manchester City. You guys have followed my Instagram already, I'll link it below. So yeah, can you tell me what about Etihad Stadium? Why is it so popular and stuff?
It's Manchester City Stadium.
What happens there?
Yeah, they play there.
That's why it's popular?
Yeah, it's a soccer stadium.
So yeah?
Yeah.
Hi guys, so now I'm going back to my room to rest because not really feeling that well. I actually have gastric right now, so, and it's really cold outside, and so my family is at Target now, that includes my brother, so I'm alone right now, going to my hotel room to rest. Peace out guys. So before I end the video and go and rest, let me just show you guys some stuff that I got today. So this is the first thing I got. I got this from JLP Melbourne. genuine leather. So this wallet is made out of kangaroo skin. So yeah, it's not leather. It's made out of kangaroo skin. So yeah, this is the place you can store your credit cards. And there are three places, like there are three open view spaces where you can actually place your Polaroids there. And yeah, here are two more compartments. And yeah, so Journey Leather by JLP Melbourne. So the zip, fine zip. So let's move on. So I also got this leather strap with my name engraved on it. So yeah, basically just make sure it's you just gotta pull this apart, wear this, and just take two ends and just pull. Give me a second. There you go. So yeah, that's the second thing. The last thing I got, it's my mom actually got it for me. It's Star Wars cup, which you can get from Target. So if you guys don't know, I really love Star Wars. So yeah. And this is just for today. I actually got shirts from Cotton On, which I don't know if I have to show, but yeah, this is stuff. These are the stuff that I got today. So yeah, since this is today's vlog, I'll just show you guys the things that I got today. So guys, I do have a really bad gastric flu now, so I'm gonna rest, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Peace.